belong to one of those songs. It really is a feel-good show. And you know what? You get to see them again because we have a deck event. We also have Tony starring in one of our Broadway shows. So it is not over. Just take a look at the program and find out when you can see more. Excuse me. All right, for the rest of the night, well, we still have a lot going on. A little bit of Dancing Queen going on with DJ Marcio in the living room. Our ABBA night is happening tonight. And as well as that, you get to see Max DeFaz again. If you saw him at the early show, he's going to play in Spirits for you. But I have some good news and some bad news. The bad news is you're going to have to get up early tomorrow because we're going to Milford Sound! Yay! I guess that wasn't really bad news, right? Well, the good news is we don't have any more time changes. Yay! So happy days for everyone. So tomorrow on deck between the hours of 7 and 10, please head up to the open decks. You'll see some fantastic views. If you've never done the sounds before, it is a stunning way to start the morning. Absolutely stunning. And there's going to be waffles and berries on deck. Oh, who doesn't love a waffle or a berry in the morning? All right, so that is just our one more sea day before we head to Dunedin. And tomorrow we have some fantastic things going on around the ship. Please check your daily program. And of course, a little bit of bingo with myself. Oh, the bingo fans, they're at the back somewhere there. Anyway, I need to get off so I make sure I return the underwear to Captain Magnus. I believe they're his. Apart from that, tomorrow on this very stage, we have the stunning Elizabeth Stanley doing her second show of the cruise. And it's also Valentine's Day, ladies and gentlemen. So please, please don't forget we have the Love Boat happening with DJ Marcio tomorrow night. But that's enough from me. I think I've said enough. But give it up one more time for the Journey Orchestra. My name is Emily, Activity Manager at the Joy for Friends, and I'll see you around the ship.